Hey guys, I got a new lip video and it's about the Dior Lip Maximizer and the Dior Lip Glow Oil. So before the Dior came up with the idea of lip glow oil, one of my favorite from them got to be this one, the Dior Lip Maximizer Hyaluronic Lip Plumper. And my favorite color is 004 Coral. It look like an orange from the outside, and I'm so happy that lip glow oil also came out with my favorite color. So I just got the same color, 004 Coral, and just look at the name, it sound different because one is lip maximizer, an idea for plump up and also give more volume to the lip, and another one is glow oil for nourishing, for moisturizing the lips to the next level. But when it comes to the result, what worked for me on my lip is almost the same. So I want to share my opinion with you guys. If you are new to the Dior lip product and you're not sure, you're gonna skip all the previous product from them and just go to grab a US launch lip glow oil, or you also want to try this. So I got some comparison for you to make it a little bit more easy for you to decide. So keep watching. They are just like a sister, older sister and younger sister, and packaging is always beautiful because the packaging is always on point, beautiful and chic. And for these two, it look the same. Just lip maximizer is thinner and longer, and lip glow oil more chubby and shorter, and they both come in the same size for 6 milliliters, and also the same price, $34. I swatch it on my hand for you. So between these two, lip glow oil give a little bit more shiny than lip maximizer, and the finish on the skin, the lip glow oil give like a pinky color. I mean, it's if look at the package on the package, it look like orange, but when it come to the skin, it give like a little bit pinky. And for lip maximizer, feel like what they look like in the package is like an orange. Swatch it on the hand, the Dior Lip Glow Oil look more shiny than the Dior Lip Maximizer, but when it comes to the lip, the Dior Lip Glow Oil is the opposite. I mean, it look less shiny than the Dior Lip Maximizer. So I just put them both on my lip. I put lip glow oil at the left side and lip maximizer at the right side, and the finish, you can clearly see it give a little bit different color. Lip glow oil is look a little bit pinky, and lip maximizer look like orange, peachy or something like that. And the difference is lip maximizer, they have hyaluron acid in the ingredients, so it give cooling effect. When I apply to my lip, I feel the cooling effect, and it lasts also long. Sometimes it's almost 2 hour cooling effect. Sometimes I kind of like it, it feel like refreshing. And lip maximizer claim to give more volume to the lip, but when I put them both together and compare, I think it's just almost the same. But anyway, it's just a lip gloss. It will not fill up your lip like a filler injection. I think that's impossible. But for a lip gloss, I think they both do much better job than any other lip gloss that I ever used. Next question, who is last longer? Before I record this video, I also do some tests for you guys. Today in the morning, I go out and I apply lip glow oil at the left side of my lip and lip maximizer at the right side of my lip. So I do it at 11 a.m. and I compare it to 2 p.m. So 3 hours later. So I will show you the picture who is better. Your lip glow oil is last longer. After 3 hours, it's still there. And the color is look even more pinkish than before. And lip maximizer start to fade away. So for the question who is last longer, Dior Lip Glow Oil is last longer than Dior Lip Maximizer. They both feel comfortable on the lip, non-sticky, feel really comfortable on the lip. But if I have to pick only one between these two, it's gonna be Dior Lip Glow Oil, because I kinda like the finish, the pinkish color from the lip glow oil, and also it lasts longer than Lip Maximizer. And what do you guys prefer, Dior Lip Glow Oil or Dior Lip Maximizer? So thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to subscribe if you are new here. And I hope this video helpful, and I hope to see you in the next video.